Why is there a stick on the field?
Chase, watch your side.
Pretty good passing, actually. Oh, he's getting held. Oh, good goal. Very good.
You don't know.
Which one is your son?
His first game. I think he's out. So 17. Oh. Uh-huh.
What's his name?
Oh, I met him the other day. I'm David Miller. I got your wife too. Welcome. I heard. Yeah, I was getting his kisses. And he goes to Rachel Devotion.
So there's a lot of kids playing today who are on other teams because of your
short.
That's
what I'm saying. So, yeah.
Game help.
You learn once he gets hit once.
There's
or
no
twice.
Use.
Physically, he's fit, but yeah, he's very good.
Very quick.
It's not a one bit giant kick.
Yeah,
one
bit defender, right? Break, he won't come this end.
Well, he could come this end.
Because the defender can go down.
What, you're allowed to hit the other guy?
Stick,
like
this? In the stick.
Oh,
stick. In the hands.
So basically stick in hands, yeah.
Oh, hands too?
Well, because they have gloves on. Yeah, can't hit the actual.
If they hit them in the body, should make a foul?
Should be, yeah. It doesn't mean it always will be called.
Yeah.
So they're just a position. So 10 guys on our field. The defenders are supposed to stay on this half of the field.
Where's your man, Chase?
The front guys are called the attack guys. You know this?
No, like in soccer.
Yeah, it's a little bit different. Because the
behind you, Chase.
A defender can go forward, but then one of the mid guys has to stay back.
Oh, you're allowed only to have like five people up front?
Six. Yeah. So it's a little bit different.
Run through it, Blue. Run through it.
Balls up.
Yeah.
Go to the alley.
Give him a screen. Chris.
Oh. Yeah, he can take
good play, Brandon. Good play.
Up to the half and then pass it.
He could have kept going if he could have.
Yeah. It's that easy to get them ball out. If you have somebody strong who holds it. You have somebody strong holding it?
Yeah,
they get hit, but
it's possible, like popping up or whatever.
You can go around the goal, too.
See, now he's coming forward.
And they go up. He may go up. And somebody knows that he's
done. Yeah. They haven't subbed at all yet. Well, I want to see you. I'm going to at least have to head off pretty soon. I want to see your kid come in.
Arranging there, like he's gonna help everybody together.
Did they tell him where he put what?
I guess he, he didn't know when we came here. I asked him, he said he doesn't know what he's gonna do. I saw he was getting instructions all time. Hope he knows that if he's a defender, he's not allowed to go. But everybody can go back on defense, that's okay.
No, only the mid guys in the defense. They only have six back on defense.
Oh, so that's two.
Yeah.
Somebody
else. See, I'm just counting the number. They haven't done a replacement yet. I'm just counting the number of kids who play on other teams. It's pretty high. I think there's four or five.
Man on!
There's going to be a point where this defender comes forward and back, but it looks like one of the best starters as well. Hey, going
up. How often do they get injured?
It happens. Unless they look, okay, so our game is at 12. one point there's probably two kids that, I would say during the game, there were two kids that were injured, but they were both able to complete the game. There's
help
a kid on our team
help him out.
Who's playing
go,
he's a coach.
Who's out? Tom White.
Inside, put him out.
Nice, Cam. Stay with it.
White.
Good deal.
It's the far line.
Oh, white.
Oh, good pass. That's a good pass. Shit.
Yeah. You can't attack the goalie once he has it.
Right. Especially if he's in the crease. If he's out of the crease, you can't. He becomes like a player. So it looks like they did sub.
Watch your back.
He's going to come over now. So he's the defender. He did come over the line. Somebody's must have stayed back.
Why did he throw the
flag? That's a penalty.
Oh, good. That was a nice play by that kid.
Still feel like letting.
So now it's all even now.
Yeah. I think we might. Do we have too many guys on that side of the field? Yeah, we're offside. I think they're usually pretty good at that. Surprisingly.
Because he's about to draw a penalty. You can't have your hands spread apart and like go like that. Oh, good play.
Well,
up the alley, man on.
He's got big feet.
Yeah, people are standing. Where did the ball come
from? Right there, Christian.
You can kick it. You can kick it.
So you're completely educated now. It's just violent. And it's like, you know, that's a good play. Oh.
To the point for the whistle. Yeah. Blows the whistle.
All right, so look, Brooklyn's really quite good usually in the past, and he's really pretty dumb. Everybody, I don't think they've watched the game. This is actually the closest game I've seen. Did you go to the first game? I know he wasn't.
No.
Oh, okay, so it's the first you've seen it. Are you picking up good? Well, I'll look for you at the practice because they all practice together. So,
sorry, I didn't realize we're on the field. We're on the field.
Go out of bounds.
No, this is out of bounds right here.
No, but they take the ball and start to go on.
Right. It's not like basketball. It's like as if you could.
Not like any other sport. But yeah. They're out of bounds.
Yeah.
Wide. Where is that? I just hope he catches it.
But don't worry. I can tell you who won't pass it to him.
Wide, help out.
That's a good shot, Chase.
They don't get the ball either.
Possession!
No, when you're behind by like 5 goals, you get the ball.
Goalie ball!
That's too far out. Second goal. This is actually a good offensive play because it clears the ball, and if your guy gets it, it's like a fast play. And so, so the older kids can. Kids are extremely good.
The white!
It's just enough. Well, should have a penalty.
Get it, buddy!
He looks like he knows
what
he's doing.
Cut back!
I don't know who that is. That's pretty good control. Get the ball, which you should.
Wide open.
Run to space, run to space.
Under control, 5
feet. Run to space. Guys, move, Blue, move! Move! Move!
Good side. Good play. That's a very good play. Very good defensive play. He's a good player.
But he's staying down all the time in defense.
He's not just a big kid, he's a good player.
Gotta get back, Chase!
Nice move. That was a very good play.
This halftime though was fourth quarter straight.
No, there's a short, like 5 minutes.
Position!
Help him out, Chase!
Set it up.
help! Get some help!
Why, Chase? Chase! Alley, Chase, get to the alley! Alley, Chase! Side of the field, buddy. This side, this side. Chase, help out!
Thank you.
your side. Watch your side. Watch low. He's down low. Get wide. He's got no pressure. Get him back! Get him, Dylan!
Time.
run, run, run. Wheels, wheels. Go, 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 go.
Come on.
Chase. Straight to the net!